Okay, what is this? This is the Central Station Hotel. You know what I liked about it when we came in? Did you see the pictures on the wall?
Yeah.
That's what I liked about it. Okay. You know, it's a black man. The very first picture you see when you come through the door. Of course, because, you know. Anyway, so this is our little room. It's not a really big room, but I'm okay with it. Got a lot of window.
Yeah.
A lot of window. And then it plays. See, y'all see that? That speaker right there plays music through the speaker. I mean, it's a little thing right there. That little thing right there. Mm-hmm. Where you can cut it off if you don't want to hear it. But it's a small room, but it's neat. And it's clean. And the bed looks really soft.
Good
thing. And they give you big pillows. Straight up. Good and right. It's the Central Station Hotel. Okay?
Okay.
I like it. And it comes with a playlist. They tell you what they're playing. Because the speaker just, you hit a button and it's just jumping. But all this music that leads back to Memphis. Okay? And so, this is, let me back up. So, yeah, this is the little side table. Like, as soon as you come in the door, boom, there's the mirror. There's the bed. Raphael's a little lit, y'all. And then there's this. In the place of, like, a regular closet, they have that. But, let's see. Got these windows, man. Floor-to-ceiling windows. Looking out. It's a cinema. Babe Moves across the street. Right there. But yeah, it probably got a little foggy. See that cinema across the street? But it's like 6 o'clock here almost. And this particular area is very much alive and bopping. How about that? Yeah, they bopping, baby. See? It came with this water. I wonder, y'all. How expensive this water is. Because y'all know times get hard enough. I get thirsty enough. I might have to sip it, you know. I'm going to ask, though. Can I give them $7 for a bottle of water?
$2.50.
Really?
Yeah.
And so, this has been Raphael's friend all the way here.
All the way.
And so, his volume is on 10 right now.
No.
Yeah, it is. What's this? It's a light bulb. Oh, look, babe. It's a mood light. It's a... You know
we're
that
gonna
light.
Need it in a little while.
Oh. So this is the bathroom. It's not really big. Really. I don't know what this building used to be before they made it this. But anyway, so this is the bathroom. A little setup they got right here. I like it. And then they got that. I don't know what's in that bag. Oh, hair dryers in the bag. You know, everything is neat and everything is clean. Cause you know I'll do a review, baby, until I put the truth out there on, baby. But yeah, and so this is the shower. So, like, it's not a huge shower, but it's bigger than the one we have at home. So, you know, he's drunk now. I can talk him into getting in there with me.
Goddamn.
I can talk him into getting in there with me. And the bathroom door rolls shut, y'all. Look.
Can we both fit in there, though?
Yeah, come on. Let's get in there and see. Come on, stand in here with me.
Nah.
So, I kind of like that. But anyway, so this is our little room that I like. And I like, so far, I like the area that it's in. Really? He ain't gonna make it out of here. I'm gonna charge my phone. He ain't gonna make it out of here. He gonna be asleep. He gonna wake up. I'm gonna be down there somewhere else.
If you leave out this room without me, goddamn it, it's gonna be a homicide.
Where you got to be then?